A very good morning to all. Looking at important headlines from the Hindu newspaper for 27th May, on the front page you have ending terror must for regional peace, Modi tells Imran Khan. So Pakistan Premier had called to offer congratulations on election victory, and that is what the Prime Minister communicated. Then below you have young man abused, beaten up in Gurugram. He was told to remove cap and chant Jai Shri Ram. So this was a young man allegedly beaten up, his skull cap thrown on the ground when he was returning from a mosque after offering namaz. Then on page 2 you have, amid green nod blame game, a mountain rises in Bandhwari. So this is regarding the municipal waste management. So the treatment plant here was closed down 6 years ago when fire resulted in the plant being closed down, but still there are no tangible solutions to manage the municipal solid waste here. This is in Gurugram, which is called the Millennium City. And below you have National Green Tribunal asks Central Pollution Control Board to exercise power, take action against private developer. So the order of NGT has come on a plea alleging encroachment of green areas by real estate developers. So Central Pollution Control Board has been asked to take action, exercise its power. On page 9 you have Central Universities asked to notify vacancies within 100 days. So all Central Universities must notify their faculty vacancies within the next 100 days has been ordered now by Ministry of Human Resource Development. So currently it is said there are over 5,000 posts remaining vacant in the 40 Central Universities. So the proposal is to expand Institutes of Eminence scheme, which is to cost 7,000 crores more. So this was the controversial scheme of Institutes of Eminence when certain private entities were also given this status even before they had been initiated. So that was Reliance University, as a Jio University. On the editorial page, the first editorial is facing the debacle. So this is regarding Congress stock taking must be deeper than an off the cut take on Rahul Gandhi. So it's talking about the debacle and facing this debacle by Congress. So it's political actually, the editorial. Then below you have fire and laissez-faire. So this is regarding the tragedy which happened in Surat coaching center when 22 young people died. So this says that fix accountability for Surat tragedy and update the fire safety protocol countrywide. The lead article, the making of 2019 verdict. So this is regarding how it analysis is done of the elections. So again, it is not important, it's political. It says voters want someone who will protect them from insecurities flowing from the new economy and globalization. And below you have electoral outcomes don't alter the purpose of journalism. So it says that journalists should regain their sense of pride to pose probing questions and to speak truth to power. This is regarding independence of media, the purpose of journalism highlighted. And this is detailed regarding verdict 2019 coverage. Then on page 13 you have center likely to retain JNK stance. So it says it was not ready for a behind the curtains dialogue process with separatist leaders earlier. So during the previous stint, BJP-led government wanted to involve the separatists in the Kashmir Valley in dialogue process, but on the condition that they acknowledged it publicly. So this was the idea, but officials said that the carrying out dialogue behind the curtains was not going to bear any result. So the talks could not fructify. So that is the central government's stance, which would continue. Then on international page you have Trump Abe bond over sumo and golf. So US president reports great progress in negotiations after meeting Japanese Prime Minister Shinzo Abe. And this is three French IS jihadists sentenced to death in Iraq. So these are Islamic State jihadists who were captured from Syria by US backed forces, and now they've been sentenced to death in Iraq. And this is Israeli president shocked over warning on kippah. So in Germany, there has been a warning on wearing the special cap of Jews, the traditional kippah cap. So this has shocked the Israeli president, and he says it shows Jews are not safe in Germany. On business review page here, you have this coverage on how rising oil prices and currency volatility have affected air traffic growth and capacity utilization. And this is no wind, no sun, green projects in limbo. So how renewable energy sector has been stifled by a host of issues from low tariffs to lack of government push. So that is important. This issue is important. Then on the last page you have seawater from ice age tugged in rocks discovered in Indian Ocean. So the study could shed light on how planet's climate will react in the future too. So this is an important find. So these are the important headlines. For detailed coverage of current affairs, you can visit our website asr.com. Thank you.